Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, using properties of determinants, show the following. Determinant with elements in the first row as b plus c whole square, ab, ca. In the second row, the elements are ab, a plus c whole square, bc. In the third row, the elements are ac, bc, a plus c whole square is equal to 2abc into a plus b plus c whole cube. Let's move on to the solution now. First of all, we assume the given determinant as delta. So this is the given determinant taken as delta. Now in the next step, we multiply the first row of the determinant, that is r1, by a, the second row, that is r2, by b, and the third row, that is r3, by c. So we get delta is equal to the determinant with elements in the first row as a into b plus c whole square, that is we multiply the first row by a. So, on multiplying AB by A, we get A square B. Multiplying CA by A, we get CA square. We now multiply the second row by B. So, multiplying AB by B, we get AB square. Then we have A plus CB whole square into B. Then, B square C. In the same way, we multiply the third row by C. So, we have AC square, then BC square, then C into A plus BD whole square. Now next, dividing the whole determinant by ABC, we get delta is equal to 1 upon ABC, that is we are dividing the whole determinant by ABC into the determinant with elements in the first row as A into B plus CB whole square, A square B, CA square. In the second row the elements are AB square, A plus C whole square into B, B square C. In the third row, the elements are AC square, BC square, C into A plus B whole square. Now, in the next step, we have taking out A, B, C common from the columns C1, C2, C3, respectively. We get delta is equal to 1 upon ABC into, now we take A common from the column C1, so we write here A, taking B common from the column C2, we write here B, and taking C common from the column C3, we write here C. So we have delta is equal to ABC upon ABC into determinant with elements in the first row as B plus C whole square, then A square, then A square. In the second row the elements would be B square, A plus C whole square, B square. In the third row the elements would be C square, C square, A plus C whole square. These are the elements that we obtain after taking out A, B and C common from the columns C1, C2, C3 respectively. Now this ABC cancels with ABC. So we get delta as the determinant with elements in the first row as B plus C whole square, A square, A square. In the second row the elements are B square, A plus C whole square, b square. In the third row, the elements are c square, c square, a plus b whole square. Next, we apply c1 as c1 minus c3. So, we get delta is equal to determinant with elements of the first column obtained by subtracting the elements of the first and the third columns. So, here we have b plus c whole square minus a square is the first element of the column 1. Now, second element of the column 1 is obtained by subtracting b square and b square. So, we have here 0. Now, third element of the column c1 is obtained by subtracting these two. So, we have c square minus a plus bb whole square. Elements of the column c2 and c3 remains as it is. So, here we have a square, then a plus cb whole square, c square, and elements of the column c3 also remains as it is. So, here we have a square, b square, a plus bb whole square. Next, we apply c2 as c2 minus c3, and in applying this we get delta is equal to with determinants where the elements of the column c2 are obtained by subtracting the elements of the column c2 and c3. So this means column c1 will remain as it is. So here we have b plus c whole square minus a square 0 and c square minus a plus b whole square. And now the elements of the column c2 will change, and it would be obtained by subtracting the elements of column c2 and c3. So a square minus a square is 0. Then here we have a plus c whole square minus b square, and here we have c square minus a plus b whole square. And elements of column c3 also remains as it is. That is, we have a square, b square, a plus b whole square. Now further, let's expand this term. That is, b plus c whole square minus a square can be written as b plus c plus a, this whole into b plus c minus a the whole. Then consider this element, which is c square minus a plus bb whole square. This is equal to c plus a plus bb whole into c minus a minus b the whole. Now we consider this element, that is a plus cb whole square minus b square. This can be written as a plus c plus bb whole into a plus c minus bb whole. So we now have delta is equal to determinant with elements in the first row as, now this element can be written as this, that is a plus b plus c b whole into b plus c minus a b whole. Then the second element of the first row is 0. The third element of the first row is a square. Now consider the second row. Its first element is 0. Second element would be written as this, that is a plus c plus bb whole into a plus c minus bb whole, and here we have b square. Then the elements of the third row are written as, in place of c square minus a plus bb whole square, we write this, that is we have c plus a plus b the whole into c minus a minus b the whole. The second element of the third row would also be the same, that is c plus a plus b the whole into c minus a minus b the whole. Third element would be written as it is, that is a plus bb whole square. As you can see, a plus b plus c is common in the column c1 and c2. So, taking A plus B plus C common from the columns C1 and C2, we get delta is equal to A plus B plus C the whole square into determinant with elements in the first column as B plus C minus A 0, C minus A minus B with elements in the second column as 0, A plus C minus B, C minus A minus B. In the third column, the elements are A square, B square and A plus B the whole square. Next we apply R3 as R3 minus R1 minus R2 and in applying this we get delta is equal to A plus B plus C the whole square into determinant with elements of the third row determined by R3 minus R1 minus R2. So we write the rows 1 and 2 as it is. That is, in the first row we have B plus C minus A, 0, A square. In the second row we have 0, A plus C minus B, B square. Now, the first element of the third row, that is C minus A minus B is equal to R3, that is C minus A minus B minus R1, which is B plus C minus A, so here we have minus B minus C plus A minus R2, which is 0. This C minus C cancels, A minus A cancels, and we are left with minus 2B. So we write here minus 2B. For the second element of the third row, that is C minus A minus B, we write this as R3, which is C minus A minus B minus R1, which in this case is 0, minus R2, which is A plus C minus B. So here we have minus A minus C plus B. Now here C minus C cancels, B minus B cancels, and we have minus 2A. So we write here minus 2A. Now consider the third element of the third row, which is A plus B, the whole square. This is equal to R3, that is A plus B, the whole square, minus R1, which is A square, minus R2, which is B square. So this is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB minus A square minus B square. A square minus A square cancels, B square minus B square cancels, and this is equal to 2AB. So we write here 2AB. Next we apply the operation, which is C1 as C1 plus 1 upon A C3, and on applying this we get delta is equal to A plus B plus C the whole square into determinant, where the elements of the first column are determined by C1 plus 1 upon A C3. Consider the first element of the first column, which is B plus C minus A. This is equal to B plus C minus A, that is C1 plus 1 upon A into the element of the column C3, which is A square. So we get B plus C minus A plus A, where this A minus A cancels, and this is written as B plus C. So we write here B plus C as the first element of the first column. Now consider the second element of the first column, which is 0. This is equal to 0 plus 1 upon A into the corresponding element of the third column, which is B square. And so this is equal to B square upon A. So we write here B square upon A. Next is the third element of the first column, which is minus 2b. This is equal to minus 2b plus 1 upon a into the corresponding element of the third column, which is 2ab. Now here this a and a cancels and we have minus 2b plus 2b, which is equal to 0. So we write here 0. Now the elements of the second and the third column remain as it is. So here we have 0, a plus c minus b minus 2a, a square, b square, 2ab. Now next, applying C2 as C2 plus 1 upon B C3, we get delta is equal to A plus B plus CB whole square into determinant, where the elements of the second column are obtained as C2 plus 1 upon B C3. So this means the elements of the first and the third column remains as it is. So first of all, we write the elements of the first column, b plus c, b square upon a, 0. Elements of the third column as a square, b square, 2ab. Now let's determine the elements of the second column. Consider the first element of the second column, which is 0. This is equal to C2, that is 0, plus 1 upon b into C3, that is the corresponding element of the third column, which is a square in this case. So we have a square upon b. Thus, we write the first element of the second column as a square upon b. Next, consider the second element of the second column, which is a plus c minus b. This is equal to C2, that is a plus c minus b plus 1 upon b into the corresponding element of the third column, which is b square. So this is equal to a plus c minus b plus b. B minus b cancels and we have a plus c here. So the second element of the second column is a plus c. Next, consider the third element of the second column, which is minus 2a. This is equal to minus 2a plus 1 upon b into the corresponding element of the third column, which is 2ab. So here we have 2a minus 2a is 0. So we write here 0. Now the next step, expanding the determinant. Along the third row, that is R3, we get delta is equal to a plus b plus c the whole square. Now, as you can see in the third row, the first two elements are 0, so we will only consider the third element. Thus, we have delta equal to a plus b plus c whole square into 2ab into determinant with elements b plus c, a square upon b, b square upon a plus c. So further we get delta is equal to a plus b plus c the whole square into 2ab into b plus c the whole into a plus c the whole minus a square upon b into b square upon a the whole. So further we get delta is equal to a plus b plus c the whole square into 2ab into ab plus bc plus ac plus c square. Now here, this b and b cancels, a and a cancels, So we have minus AB the whole. This AB minus AB cancels. So we get delta is equal to A plus B plus C the whole square into 2AB. Now we take C common from these three terms. So here we have 2ABC into B plus A plus C. This gives us delta equal to 2ABC into A plus B plus C the whole cube. Therefore, the given determinant with elements in the first row as B plus C whole square, AB, CA. In the second row, the elements are AB, A plus C whole square, BC. In the third row, the elements are AC, BC, A plus B whole square, and this is equal to 2ABC into A plus B plus C the whole cube. And this is what we were supposed to prove. So, hence proved. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.